faillir par tous les faux sourires. Et j'ai tout quitté afin de te trouver. J'ai un parfum d'espérance au fond de moi, au fond de moi. Y'a comme un manque de cohérence dans ce malheureux silence au fond de toi, au fond de toi. Et j'ai pas le temps me laisser envahir par tous les faux sourires. Et j'ai pas temps me laisser envahir par tous les faux sourires. Et j'ai tout quitté afin de te trouver.
Baby, dance the night away. We got this goose. We got the goose machine down by the green. DJ Goose Machine down by the green. Saw the calling out up front. None other than Conor Williams, the great goose ghost gun, just moving like a snake in the back. dairy free. Scream if you want to go faster, baby. Oh yeah. Alright, we're on a loop, we're on a loop. Let's keep it going, let's keep it rolling. We're on a loop, let's go. Alright, keep it going. Yeah, baby.
Tits. Tits.
How's it going, guys? Conor Williams here, bringing you into the drive time twilight hours. Twilight the movie, Twilight the series, moonshine, twinkle twinkle, the stars, constellations, galaxies, all that stuff.
It's almost 6 o'clock.
I hope you're getting on well, guys. It's a real Mercurial Mercedes kind of night. I'm thinking of gold. All day, all weekday. Gold on the brain, gold in the driving lane. That's what we want here on Drive Time. It's good to see you all, keeping well, and hopefully you're driving well too. Thanks very much for joining us here tonight. It's gonna be an absolute cream cracker. I'm pretty sure of that. But let's see what we've got to tackle, because I mean, the last time we were driving around a Renault Clio, milestone achieved here. Conor Williams, level 15, got a racing suit. We've unlocked a Red Bull ring and a special stage route X for the arcade mode. But we won't be going into arcade mode because it's too arcane for me. Bebop and Libor's hashtag. Thank you very much, bud. Hope you're doing well. Let's have a look now and see what we got here. Turn my cans down. Too much sound on the cans. 2013 was a great year for the coronation of the new king of Holland. Or the Netherlands. Whatever way you want to say that. Both are correct. Mama Duck, thank you very much for that. Kanza, ciao, love and positive vibes here from the mighty investment capital of Mayo to you in the hustle of struggle city in D4. Thank you very much for that. And it is a city of hustle and struggle. But you get on that treadmill and you keep treading it until it's milled its way out of town. That's what I say to everyone who comes my way, who has the pleasure of coming my way. Look at that. You know, that's the dream at the moment. We're driving a hatchback. It's got a nice bit of poke in it, but it's definitely nothing on this. The Halbergus Kuka, the AMG Bilstein Booker, the Kilsteiner. It's got a nice set of springs in it, which were sourced from the spring yard zone. If you don't know where that is, I suggest you go back in time, play Sega's seminal Sonic the Hedgehog 1, although it wasn't titled 1 at the end because, well, it was the first of its genre. The first of its volume. Do you remember when Merkel became Chancellor of Germania? We were there. Remember that? Drive time was there. Mercedes Pellegrino. We drove her from the Chancellery to Lewis Hamilton's reference lap. Reference lap come down when she was slapping down in Buschwissel, which is, I don't know if you're in the know, but it's a quality, premium nightclub. I was a bit low there. Sorry, I don't know if you could hear me. Is the volume okay? Is the volume okay? This is one creamy stream, says Carl Bentley. Thanks, Carl. Big shout out to everyone out there. Enda Sexton, Max Darwin, Cleona Rowe, Kevin Collins. How's it going, Collins? How you doing? Let's see now. Let's see what we've got going on here. Now we've got some nice scenes there, but we've got nothing in the garage. You know, we've got an AMG, but that's not going to sort the campaign out. We see and go to our GT League table, and that's going to give us the rundown, the lowdown on what we have to achieve going forward. We want to have at least 5 golds in the case before end of play today, okay? If we can get that, we'll be okay, we'll be grand. So we've an FR challenge. What does that mean? Well, it means we're going to have to go out and buy an FR car. Front engine, rear wheel drive. It's a Spinchester United situation if you don't know how to control one of these beasts. I don't know if we have any FR in the house. So race entry. Okay, we've a Maserati. We've a Maserati, which we won. So we might take that to the track and see how we get on. Obviously, we can't take a Merc because there are none. There are no FR Mercs, I don't think, on sale or in existence. Correct me if I'm wrong, Merc heads out there. I hope you're doing well. Let's take the Maz. T22 BC, thank you very much. We bring down the power. Just clocks in. It's a beast of a car, but it just clocks in under the 391 threshold. And that's going to send us around the track again and again and again, I would imagine. Unless they change the parameters halfway through the FR Cup Challenge. Don't think they're going to do that. Don't think that's going to be an issue. Thanks very much, T22. Hope you're keeping well, bud. Aoife, thank you very much as well. Sup, dog, says T22BC. Not too bad, man, not too bad. How's it hanging yourself? You had a good week? Yeah? How's the fiscal fist? Have you been punching any saps with your fiscal fists lately? It feels good. We've got the FR challenge. It's all happening. I cannot wait. Eilisha is saucy. Thank you very much for that. Don't know who Eilisha is, but sauce is involved. It's a saucy one. Saucy one. Saucy one. Anaconda.ie. Holy shit. We're right into this. We're right into the mix already. It's a creamy number. I've got all the tools necessary here to store that cream. Yeah? Make sure it doesn't go sour. Keep it at the correct road temperature. Speaking to Mika Salo the other day, he was a former substitute driver for Ferrari. Did the business when Schumi was out of action.
back in the Dazazy, and he was saying to me that he likes to keep his road cream in the back. He's got a little juice booster in the back of his Mizuner, and it has a fucking fridge. I've told you about the refrigerated glove box, yes, but I mean, have you ever met anyone who has one? No. Well, I did. Mika Salo, none other than Mika Salo, the Finnish racing driver. Check out his back catalogue if you haven't. He's completely fucking disassociative and very rude. But I do suffer fools gladly, so any hijinks from Salo kind of just go over the head. I don't worry about it too much, which is the way you should treat life yourselves, guys. Getting too wound up on the way somebody stores their cream, it's not worth your time. And the cream could just be an analogy for another situation you find yourself in. And I do find myself dishing out a lot of advice lately. I see Jordan B. Peterson doing it and releasing books, and I just think to myself, Connor, you're fucking 10 times the man JB Pizzo is. Why don't you start lecturing? Well, I don't have a PhD. That's the first thing. A philosophy doctorate, I don't know. But I do have a fucking AMG with a hatchback and a lot of free time on my hands to dispatch information whilst behind the wheel. So that's where I'm at with that. I'm thinking about expanding on that and maybe just going into one of the universities ad hoc. Might spin down tomorrow to Galway. Just nip into NUIG, one of their many business and e-commerce classes that they're running. And just walk in there and say, listen guys, school's out for summer. Do you remember that track? It was great, wasn't it? I'm Conor Williams, and I'm here as a guest lecturer. You might not have heard of me before, but I've definitely heard of all you guys. That's gonna be a lie, but it will boost their confidence to know that I know them. Also, I'll hit them with a little bit. You need to get them on your side immediately, so I'll show them a few photographs, which I will have brought with me on a thumb drive. Just me and the car and the machine. Me going around the M50. Me going around the M50 with Derek and Mama Swing from Crystal Swing. Two of my favorite people in the world. Lewis Hamilton's 26th birthday bash. I have a lot of pictures of that from his sky base. That usually impresses a lot of people. It's a great party though, you know. He pioneered the sky base. A lot of people think it was Ronan who did that, but it wasn't. It was the Lou banger. Ronan only he took the idea. I wouldn't say he ripped it off or anything, but he built on what Lou Dog had created. But Mika Salo's cream was absolutely sour. He spread it some richly across the face of a scone. Single raisin scone. I said, nice scone, Salo. He said, it's called an English muffin. I said, not where I'm from. We wouldn't call it that. We'd call it a scone, Salo. And he said, that's fine. That's fine. Do you want another one?
Slive the new drive days on a 40-foot bust wave extenuating out into the heavens of kingdom come. You and you alone were chosen to drive this fucking thing, and we're not gonna wait around any longer for you to try and catch up. Okay, can we do 12 tomorrow? How about 1? Can we say 2 o'clock tomorrow? You come in, you slap down your wallet, your bank details, and we work out a finance package for you that's right, which takes everything into consideration regarding your fiscal capability, should we say. I'm not spinning this car around in your face any longer. You're either going to take it or you're not. Do you want me to change the paint job? It's a display model. It was only used once or twice around Mondello. And now I'm selling the fucking thing. It's a white elephant. It's a lovely white elephant though, in fairness to it. A lot of good times in this car. A lot of great times, great memories. Well, guys, I hope you're excited because it's time for
Celtic Tiger Nights, Celtic Tiger Dreams, Celtic Tiger Nights.
Yeah, it's that time where we look at stuff that was going on during the height of the Celtic Tiger. Section is Celtic Tiger Nights, which, you know, was just the tune there that you heard. Hopefully that got the message across. Let's start here. Thank you very much, Jalmac. It's very kind of you. I hope you're doing well, bud. Thank you very much. Yeah, look at this. This is an amazing setup right here. This is Bon Jovi, Pele, and Ronan Keating. Three names, three legends, three kings. Gremlins, oh, thank you so much, bud. I hope you keep him well. Gremlins, oh.